Oh my God.
I've been good, do what my mom and dad and God say I should. Go to church, go to school, to live by God's rules. So whatever people tell me that the Bible tells me, I will do. Walk the halls of high school with my purity ring. Unlike those other girls, I got my morals in check. It was easy to do till I got a boyfriend and pardon my friend. But Jason says that guys can't wait that long. I don't want to lose him to someone who'll do him. I need to figure something out. Well, there's a loophole in the scripture that works really well, so I can get involved without going to hell. It's my Hail Mary, full of grace. In Jesus' name we go to fifth base. Thank you for making me holy. And thank you for giving me holes to choose from. And since I'm not a godless whore, has box, but sometimes you need to think outside.